Hello!
While I enjoyed my 1 hour in Think to Die, I don't think I can recommend it. The game has some issues that ruin the flow, such as controls not working and the puzzle gimmicks feeling off. It is free though, and the puzzles are on the easier side. The music is okay, and you can skip levels that are too hard.